Schools Gradually. A very good morning to each and every one of you. On behalf of all the students, I am honored to take this privilege and opportunity to share a few words about Father Francis and the sense of contentment we have felt since joining this institution. Let us not forget that true appreciation lies not in their words, but in living by them. As we bid farewell to you, dear Father Francis, please know that your service to this institution is beyond measure. No amount of gold can adequately express our gratitude. In this moment, I remembered of P.D. Seely's poem, Ozymandias, which speaks of a king who built grand monuments to himself only to see them crumble and fade into the vast desert sands. Unlike the king, Father Francis' legacy is etched in the hearts of those whose lives he has touched, a legacy that will never fade away. His dedication to instill, such as good manners, obedience, and honesty, has left an indelible mark on all of us. As we look around us, we see the impact you have made. Your care and dedication have earned the trust and respect of everyone who has crossed paths with you. Your commitment to this